Welcome to another Quake 25 Showcase. This is a sneak preview of a new application from QMaster, the nifty ModCheck utility. It's extremely rare these days to find utilities that are made for Quake modding. Most of the utilities that exist are older ones from the 90s and 2000s, and new stuff just doesn't pop up very often. But QMaster is cooking up an interesting new tool for mod developers and mappers who are using mod dev kits like ProgsDump, Copper, Arcane Dimensions, or the upcoming Alkaline dev kit. I want to be clear about something. Yes, most of those mods you can just map for directly, but you can also use many of these as standalone dev kits for your own projects. In fact, that's exactly what I designed ProgsDump for. Here's another example. I did a video on the Purifier by Zotheek, and they used the Copper mod, but instead of just making a map that you drop in the Copper Maps directory, they used a version of Copper that's completely standalone and packaged with the map. Now, when you're creating a standalone mod or using a dev kit for a project, it's easy to put assets in the wrong folders or name something incorrectly. If you are working with other mappers on a large project, these little errors can add up quickly. So this is where QMaster's nifty mod check utility comes in. It's going to allow you to double check all the directory structures and identify issues before you release your project to the public. With Nifty, you can check if a README is present, check the location of your Skybox image files, check all your trigger change levels to make sure they are pointing to an existing map. Nifty will be able to check a mod's QuakeC files against the assets and let you know if anything is missing. One feature will allow you to export all the models into a grid pattern in a separate file to make it easy to copy and paste between maps. It might be hard to see this image in the video, but there are hundreds of monsters and custom models all in tidy little rows. QMaster said in an email, "My hope is that this will be a go-to utility for people to check mods and map packs before release. Catch all the annoying little stuff that is easy to forget or too tedious to check by hand." Nifty is not available yet, but should be released on GitHub by the end of July. We interviewed QMaster on the QuakeCast, and I'll link that interview down below so you can hear about some of his other recent projects, including his massive Uber mod, The Keep. That's it. Thanks for hanging in there. We'll see you in the next video.